Welcome to the Kia Diaries. We've got one of our pre-tour camps and our next tour is off to the World T20 in the West Indies.
How are you feeling?
I'm not smiling as much as I was half an hour ago.
So to prepare for the World T20, we started back at camp 2 weeks ago and we did the grueling fitness testing, and now we're in regularly. We're training every Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday. So we've got 4 weeks to nail our skills and get ourselves ready for that plane trip.
So on a Tuesday, we have a one-to-one day. Some of our bowlers go off and bowl our batters back. I've bowled and now I'm done for the day.
This morning I had a one-to-one with our assistant coach, Ali Maiden, working on my batting. And then I've had a little bit of a wicket-keeping session. Yeah, it's been a good day so far.
Hi guys, this is the National Performance Cricket Centre. Let's show you around.
All the pictures that we see every day when we come in.
Look at the forehead, look at Dan's forehead in that.
Medical room, trying to stay out of there.
And this is the gym. It's all got what we need.
Yes, sir. It's so it's a lot of weight. She does squats with this.
There's a really good vibe around the camp at the moment. I think obviously people are in different places. You know, they've come off a really good Super League or a really good summer, and looking ahead to that World T20 and take it on.
So this is the greenhouse that's just been put up the last couple of days.
Oh, it's hot in here.
They make it very hot in here so that we can acclimatise to conditions that we'll face in the Caribbean.
Everyone gets set a programme from the S&C and the physio team. So hopefully we can prepare as best as we can before the West Indies.
We're at Didsbury Cricket Club. I've got the giggles, sorry.
Do a lot of our running here when we're not at Loughborough.
We're all working hard, checking up on our diets and making sure all the fitness sessions are getting in and we're doing them to our best.
It's all about getting your power really good, and obviously in T20 cricket that's really important at the moment. So let's give it a go.
We are at the gym, foam rolling, just gets all the muscles working and activated.
It's really important after a gym session to make sure you get a lot of protein in to make sure you build the muscle. So I've gone for avocado on toast and poached eggs.
What are you going for?
Some turkey!
For the protein.
This is what I'd love to be eating.
Just on a running session and yeah, it was pretty tough. So get back to Loughborough on Friday. Ready for the World Cup?
So the schedule for the World Cup, it starts in Guyana with 2 warm-up games, and then we head to St. Lucia then for the group stages, and hopefully we'll then go to Antigua for the finals. We'll see what happens and we'll train well and play hard.